This is AP News Minute. Authorities called to a Walmart parking lot found 8 people dead and 20 others in dire condition in the back of a sweltering